Hey guys, what is up? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, bringing you a Happy Wheels video. And I normally don't do too many Happy Wheels videos, but I thought I'd try it out because last time I did it for the first time and you guys really wanted more. So here we go. We're going to start off playing Prehistoric Pilgrim.
Never played this before.
Don't have any experience really too much in Happy Wheels, so you may see hear some different things than you normally would. I'm sorry, but there's nothing we can do about that, says the ambulance man who somehow saw... Oh, I'm gonna fall. Actually, that's a road. I thought I was gonna fall off a cliff, and I don't know why they would have a cliff out here in the middle of nowhere. Still purple, it says right there. Purple Nurple. I love Purple Nurples. Just kidding, I really don't, honestly. That'd be really weird if I did. Unnatural Science Co. They're probably brewing something here that they shouldn't, or smoking or something. I don't know. But we're gonna pass it on, like nuclear gases in the lower basement. This is not a good place. This is not a good place. Do not take your children here. Do not take your children here. This thing's gonna kill me when I hit the button. I know. I thought it was gonna kill me. I really did. that's what's gonna kill me, guys. I think that's what it's come down to. That's gonna kill me. I'm falling off on a journey now. Just casually on a random journey. And look at all these clocks. All these things that tell time when I have no idea what time it is. Now we're in trees. I am from the jungle. Something from the jungle. These dinosaurs. We're in prehistoric times. Now I'm jumping in a 20-ton dinosaur. I'm inside of a 20-ton dinosaur. Not good. Never good. If you guys are ever stuck in a 20-ton dinosaur, just come talk to me, because I know what to do, guys. Trust me, I've been in that situation before. Thank God you found me. I've been stuck in this. You're dead. I'm not even going to finish that. He's dead. Never good to find yourself being eaten by a large dinosaur. He's making a noise. We should never listen to children. This is really 18+, guys. Children, I'm very sorry you even had to hear that. I just ran over a mother's dinosaur eggs. Get away. Go. 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 Now push forward. Push forward. Show her what is up. What is up, guys? I don't think I even know what's going on anymore. I'm stuck in her hole. I'm stuck. I'm doing front flips. I think we're going to have to exit the menu. I'm getting a little bit scared. We're going to have to play a different level. Well, let's play Chaos City. This one sounds pretty... Ooh. I get to choose my character. What do I like? Apparently I like him. I like him, apparently. So here we go. We're going to move on. I hear noises. I'm getting away. Too fat. What is this? I'm running over a small child. Children. Not child. Children. Oh, now we're falling. We're falling. And I just crushed multiple people. An ostrich! Oh, really? An ostrich. Of all things. Of all animals in the entire world, an ostrich falls on me. Why did an ostrich fall on... Why in the world would an ostrich fall... Oh my gosh. We're going to have to replay this level. I don't think I did it justice. Is that the ostrich? I think that could be the ostrich that I'm hearing. Hello? Oh, there's you. Now apparently I'm racing the ostrich or something. I fell down there. I thought I hung on. It trolled me. Waiting for the ostrich. There it is. As I called it, guys, the ostrich. The ostrich. I'm done with this level. I don't even want to see the rest. I don't want to see the rest of this crazy level. We're going to play Haunted Mansion 2. Here we go. We're playing Haunted Mansion. Please play with me. You only want a friend. Okay. Oh, my. Oh, my gosh. The funny part is that actually scared me. Like, I was actually scared. I just blew up, and this noise in my ears just crippled me for moments to come. Wow. That was pretty scary. Happy Wheels future. This looks cool, guys. Welcome to Happy Wheels. Sword throws. I'm not very good at sword throwing. I don't think. Jet fails. Oh my! Oh my! I already died. I thought this was gonna be a good level. Thank you guys for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. My Happy Wheels adventures aren't too successful recently. There will probably be some Happy Wheels in the future. Remember to leave a comment below telling me if you enjoyed this Happy Wheels and if you want more. Also, remember to leave a like rating. Those help me out a ton. Believe me, guys, they help me out a lot. And also subscribe for more content. It's been QuadMFT, and I'll see you next time.